So, I've got news for all of Sydney.
Yes.
Scotty and myself and Marcella and Odette are very excited because we are having a baby.
Hey.
I know. I can't believe I'm saying that out loud. I've been so scared to say it out loud. I'm not going to cry. But it's been a, I just this last, well, I'm all the way through the first trimester and then some, but I really, keeping a secret, as you all know, is very hard for me. And
You do shoot from the hip,
I
yeah,
do.
so.
I do. And I was really sick and I was throwing up driving to work at 4 a.m. I'd have to pull over on the freeway and hurl, and
Jeez.
it was some really hectic times. But yes, I what really struck me about finding out I was pregnant was the fear that I would lose the baby, because I lost my last baby and had a miscarriage. And I just am in awe of the women. When I talked about the miscarriage, and so many women came forward and said, "Look, this happened to me," or, "I've had four or five," or, "We've been trying and I've had six." Some women have had 10 miscarriages, and the thought of going through all of the first trimester and then not knowing, and I had to wait for the tests and the scans, and I just felt like I had the sword of Damocles hanging over my head, and I haven't really been allowed to enjoy the pregnancy. I was scared to buy maternity wear for jinxing it. I've been scared to buy any baby gear. I've been scared to say I'm pregnant because I was so scared I was going to jinx it, because I just didn't think I'd survive losing another baby. And so I just wanted to, it's really exciting, and I'm really happy, but my mind is always with the women that have lost babies and gone back again. I just think that you're warriors. And to all the people that have been on this journey with me, I mean, the whole stand-up show last year, Evil Queen, was
It's
on
obviously the
this. And
subject of your national tour.
yeah, and it was a huge thing, and I just feel like we've come full circle and it's a happy ending. And we're very excited. I'm so old. I'm so old.
Yeah,
I'm feeling this time around. And it's a boy, so it's very,
that's cute.
it's nice, and we're excited. I don't know what I'm going to do with the penis. I'm scared about the balls and the poo, and I don't know what to do with it all. And he will be wearing leopard print. And even if this kid is straight, he will get the homosexual upbringing every gay man deserves.
Yes.
But yeah, just thank you to everyone. I've had like literally 50,000 people like it, and we've had lots of comments coming and congratulating us. And I'm gonna bore you to tears with it over the next
But
few
as
months.
harrowing as it was for you last year, it must be quite incredible to kind of feel the communal strength of everybody
Yes.
lifting you up and getting you here.
Yes, people are genuinely happy for me, which, as you know, I'm uncomfortable with, to begin
It's not your natural state.
You know me well, Grant. But no, it I finally feel like today that I can exhale, literally let my guts hang out, because everyone knows, and enjoy it and say I'm pregnant and feel the elation and relax. And I slept last night for the first time the whole night without going to bed thinking, am I going to wake up with blood in the bed? Am I going to, is the baby going to be okay? Because I had the test last Tuesday, and I waited, and my obstetrician called me yesterday, and he didn't have to. He could have waited today, but he knew. And so we're all very happy.
Great.
And yes, there'll be lots to talk
Exciting.
about
It's
it all.
exciting.